Wild taking on the Sharks. Second period, Wild down 2-1. Minnesota's Kurtis Foster and San Jose's Torrey Mitchell racing toward the puck. Foster slams into the boards, doesn't get up. He was taken off the ice on a stretcher, broken left leg. His season likely over.